All right, I'll let you get this stuff because I know that's your favorite.
No.
Hey, why don't you let me hold on to the diamond?
Are you saying that you think I'm going to die?
I think you're more likely to die than me, yes. I've got a bow, and I'm better at fighting.
Well, you know what? Nobody gave me a bow. Nobody gave me string.
I didn't get string. I killed a skeleton for it.
Oh.
Well. I killed Fitty Min.
We need, like, little nightside tables. Jeez Louise, you're already out of the door.
Okay, so how many chickens do we have?
Please?
We've got one, two...
Excuse me.
You need something to eat?
Yes, please.
Okay, well, I just ate my last piece of bread. So
thanks.
Hold on.
I said that, like, when I was down three meat
pots. Go kill a chicken. No. I don't have any other food. Go kill a chicken.
You kill a chicken.
You're not going to kill a chicken, are you?
I don't want to.
Go kill a chicken.
Don't hit me. I'll hit you back with my sword.
I hit you with a punch. That's no fair.
I don't slaughter chickens. I'm not a murderer. I'm looking away. I'll eat it, but I'm looking away.
I hit the baby, I want you to know.
Why did you hit the baby?
It was an accident.
Baby chicken murderer.
He got in the way. I hit more babies.
Did you quit?
All right, well, I got five chicken. It's not a ton, but I think that'll be enough for us to do our journey because we're not going to use much energy.
Excuse me, may I please have a piece of chicken before you run away?
It's in the furnace cooking.
Oh.
So I'm grabbing the seeds. We're gonna leave these chickens here to fend for themselves. And let's figure out what we want to take. I'm gonna bring some cobblestone just in case we need to.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring a stack of cobble, some dirt. I probably should fill up my dirt. Oh wait, no, I have a stack of dirt. Should I bring more than one stack of dirt?
No.
Okay, I've got a bunch of coal, like more than a stack, but I think that's good.
I was hoping to have more eggs, but we will find food.
Bring the lapis.
Okay, I'm gonna get these
flowers.
Should
I bring the granite? Can we eat the pumpkin?
No. We can make pumpkin pie, but we have to have sugar for that.
But you can plant the pumpkins.
Yes, you can plant the pumpkins.
So if we find bamboo somewhere, we'd be okay?
Yeah.
There's a sheep. Did you see the sheep up
there?
Yeah,
I remember. I just said that. I forgot that if there's an area without any livestock, it will start spawning them.
Okay, I've got some.
So I got saplings and
I've got lots of coal. I've got two stacks of coal plus a third that's partial. But that's awesome.
Drop the signs.
Got the gold. I don't think we need the granite. Or do you want to keep the granite?
No, no, no. No reason to keep that.
Okay, so I'm going to get rid of cobble stairs. Okay, so I have my redstone, my lapis, my gold ore, my iron ingot, the pumpkin, wood, coal. Yeah, I've got the basics. Should I have more than one stack of wood?
No.
Okay. I basically got down to one stack of everything in my inventory.
I'm going to lose these fences.
I should
eat
this piece of chicken, huh? Shouldn't I?
Because I think I want us to travel the other direction.
Oh, I need another piece of chicken. I don't have nine yet.
You're fine. There you go. I got four, so there's two. So we'll depart from over here, but I want us to go out the other direction.
Okay, since we've already gone out this way. Thank you, nice old boat, for staying.
Mm-hmm. I love that it rotates in place, too. Dizzying, but it's cool.
Okay, I'm good. You can stop spinning in circles.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, me traveling by boat. Ready.
All right, so actually, let's make it easy on ourselves. We're going to travel one direction. And yeah, that's often a joke made in video games. We're just going to head west. So we can find our... We're just going to head straight west so we can find our island easily, hopefully. So we are still at 400, positive 400Z. We probably won't have to go very far, but I don't know. This is a pretty deep ocean.
Yeah, it's... I went pretty far when I got lost at sea.
Yeah.
We're at something already here. I didn't hit anything.
I don't know if it's big, but it's something.
No, that looks tiny. That's just a little sandbar. That's just
sand.
A little sand mountain.
Wow. This is so cool. I've never actually experienced a playthrough like this. This is really cool.
I don't even know what time it is.
It is...
11 o'clock.
11 o'clock. Ah. We've been playing for an hour and 45 minutes.
Is that all? Really?
We're able to be irresponsible adults tonight because Emily's off tomorrow.
Yay.
And she's going to clean the house tomorrow instead of working on the house tonight. All right, so we got something over here. But again, it looks pretty small for right now.
Yeah, that's
But it's got sugar cane.
Oh, so I'm going to go grab that. Sugar cane. I'll get it on this side.
This may actually, and there's cactus. This may actually be a desert. It could be.
Maybe a mini desert. Oh, this isn't sugar cane. This is...
Yeah, no, you went to the wrong place.
Well, I saw... Well, let me grab this because this
may have seeds. You do have the potion, right? Or the pumpkin, right?
Yes.
All right, so there's a cactus. What can I drop?
I've got plenty of space.
Oh, you do? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I cleared out everything.
Oh, okay, yeah, see, I'm full. Okay, good. Well, come here, follow me.
Well, I'm trying to find seeds, hang on.
We don't need seeds, I got seeds.
Well, I was trying to get more seeds. You can never have too many seeds.
But I want to get some cactus so we can have some green dye. I've got enough sugar cane, I'm not worried about more of that. So if you could grab that cactus, that'd be good. So let's see what this desert holds for us. That'd be kind of fun to be by a desert. I don't like building in a desert, but I like being by one because we can get lots of sand.
Well, and they glass. Have don't they have lots of what are those? Not caverns, but
oh, we didn't grab our beds.
Oh my goodness, we didn't.
Okay, looks like we're gonna be finding sheep. No turning back.
You know you can't do song references without me singing the song.
It wasn't a song reference, it was just...
Well, I know, but it also was a song reference. It was an accidental.
Alright, well let's go get in the boats and...
I want to come and see too.
Well, there's
Can
nothing.
You just wait for me? I just want to see. I want to get to the...
But I want to go in the boats because it'll be safer when it's nighttime. There's a desert bunny.
Here.
Over here, there's two desert bunnies.
Oh, I see him. He's trapped. Oh, no, it's okay. I would love to... I don't know. I just stupidly walked off the cliff. I don't know what this stuff is. What is this stuff?
Dead grass. You can't pick it up. You can pick it up with shears for decorative purposes.
Oh. Here's my boat. My boat's on the other side from you.
Yeah. I'll go to the far one if you want.
But don't deserts, what are those called? Those
desert temples? Yes. Yes. Yeah. Deserts have desert temples.
Well, I would assume they wouldn't be in the...
Oh, there's one lonely tree over there.
My brain just sat down on me what I was going to say. Where are you? Yes, there we go.
You might like it better if you go F5 for the boat.
F5?
Yeah, go into third person.
Oh.
You might like that better.
You know I don't know all these.
Well, you did it earlier. All right, there's more sugar. Yeah, a little pool of water in there. Are you behind me?
Yeah, wait.
Okay, I'll wait.
You slow down a minute.
You can't look behind you. Hey, you're in your boat.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's just follow this around then. Because I'm just curious to know if this does, in fact,
connect with something.
Because I'd like to be by a desert again, because I like having sand.
Because
I like to have glass.
There's plenty of sand.
Yeah.
And I like brick, so I would like to be somewhere where there's clay.
Yeah, clay's the hardest thing to come by.
Which is really funny. Because, and I know it's an older snapshot, so it's a much older version, but in his playthrough, there was clay everywhere.
Yeah.
So I'm sure they've just made it harder to get, but it was kind of
cool. Oh, you're talking about Paul?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
You still haven't, like, let me catch up with you. I guess I'm staying closer to the shore than you are.
Yeah. I'm really surprised that we've gone this far and haven't seen anything else.
Not an old landmass over there, but it looks like desert, too.
Yeah, it's more desert, and it looks smaller, too.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I was wanting to just do west, but it's looking like that's not going to happen now.
All right, let's just go straight. I think we've circled this.
Yeah, I don't think we've circled it completely yet, but I think we've circled it enough that we would know.
That looks cool. Like a little overhangy.
Yeah. That's what I was looking at.
Oh, geez, Louise. Hang on. Stop. I was looking at the cool overhang thingy.
Sorry.
You've got to, like, talk to me and say, hey, are you following? Are you with me? Okay, I see your boat. I don't see you. Oh, hey, what's over there?
To where?
Oh, it's just high grass. Never mind.
Oh.
I couldn't tell if it was, like, far off and was trees.
Oh, if we... And by the way, if we hit an ocean temple, we're running.
What's an ocean temple? I mean, obviously it's
something you don't want to mess with. Oh, an acacia! Savannah! A savannah! I love savannas. I think it's a tiny little island. I don't know. I'm waiting for more chunks to load in.
Is this just going to be our world, is that it's tiny islands?
Like, surely not.
Oh, that looks like a bigger chunk. There's a lot of grass. Is this where we're gonna... This isn't gonna where we're gonna find an ocelot, right?
No, that's jungle. There's sheep, though. By a skeleton. I'm gonna shoot the skeleton from the boat. I think I can do that.
I'm gonna hang back here so he can't get me. And there's a zombie.
Zombie's gonna come out in the water after me.
Oh.
He's gonna try. So is the skeleton. Look at him.
Okay, I'm gonna go away over here.
We're good, you're good.
I'm just gonna get on the other side of this little island.
Oh, whoops. Oh, good, I got that one. This is so cool that I can attack from my boat. There's another skeleton over there. Kind of want to save my arrows for him, but I think I've got a good amount of arrows. Oh, that was a miss. Okay, out of arrows. I'm gonna go melee. All right, if you've got... let me just make some. Let's say if you've got torches.
Yeah.
To light this up quickly.
I do, but I'm afraid.
Come on. Come on up here. It's literally just one skeleton and a bunch of sheep.
For now.
Well, yeah, but if you light it up... Okay, now a spider. Come on. I need your help lighting it up.
I'm sorry, and I see an Enderman. I'm trying not to wreck my boat.
You can't. They won't wreck.
Oh, you can't
yep,
do nope, it
anymore? They're totally fixed now.
Oh.
No more boat wreckages.
Well, I didn't know that. Let me get my sword in my hand then. Oh, I guess I need my torch.
Yeah, I just need to light this place up really good. So we've got mutton to eat.
I need to get out.
So that's good. I need to get some wheat plant
there
going.
We
so we can feed them that. Good. Let's hope this is a part of a bigger biome, because this is where we're going to be now. All right, this will be a good place for a farm. At least we got lots of grass that we can make lots of wheat. So that's what I'm going to work on. I lit it up pretty good that way. We should be safe for right now.
I'm not looking at you, Enderman. I'm not looking at you. Will he come over here?
Only if you look at him. I mean, he might teleport over here, but it's rare that they teleport right in front of you so that you're looking at him. Okay. Wheat is planted. Now let me shear these sheep so we can make some beds. If I drop that or pick that up. What should I drop? The hoe. That was fine for right now. Okay, zombie coming after you across the water, it looks like.
Where?
He's in like the little... Oh, no, maybe you're okay.
I don't see no stinking zombies.
He's in like the little cove area. There's a bunch over there. They're gonna come over. It's okay. Okay, I've got enough for our beds, so that's good. Okay, come back here. Yeah, they're new. Their hitboxes are kind of new, so you've really got to be right on them and pretty close.
I was trying to get a critical, but...
Yeah, don't worry about that anymore. Okay, so... crafting bench.
Oh, I didn't even think to bring ours.
No, that's fine. No, I didn't on purpose. That just takes up an inventory slot that's unnecessary. Beds. Made. We'll have a nice bed on the beach. How about that? All right, bed's ready. Yes! Air high five. And they're burning. Yay. Okay, so. Okay, there's a skeleton in the water. That's good, because I want his bones. Were there some bones that fell over here?
I want to get your bones.
Yes. Except I didn't pick it up. There it is. So I want to be able to get these.
This grass is making me crazy. Like, seriously? Lawncraft mind lower.
Right, I'm going after the
Minecraft
skeleton in the water.
Lawnmower.
Probably okay, a mob for it.
I'm going for seeds.
That's fine.
Because I know we'll need them.
Well, we should be pretty good because we got enough wheat, but I guess you really can't have too little wheat.
Well, I'm not necessarily saying just for that. I'm saying if we can use seeds for... Oh, well, I guess you can use wheat for...
Yeah, we can use wheat for food.
Well, I mean for spawn, for...
Oh, yeah.
Mating.
Right, so let's get...
Sheepy.
Some bone meal
Don't
going
make me hit you.
So we can corral these sheep. Good. Excellent.
Now, how far can it be out?
I'll give you those seeds if you want to.
How far can it be out from
here? Let me give you the bucket, so you don't have to worry too much about that. Just put one down every once in a while. I think it's like 5 or 6. I'm not positive. I'm gonna build a sheep pen real quick. It's gonna be quick and dirty.
Made a hole.
Oh. Do I still have mine?
I can.
I dropped mine somewhere. Oh, mine's over here in the water.
Oh, yeah, well, I'm already making it.
All right, sheepies, come here. Come on.
And remind me the trick for... Is it you just shift and walk?
For what?
To, like, do it walking.
Oh, no. Carefully. That's old school. You can walk over it now.
Oh, hang on.
Yeah, old school.
How do you... I thought I had a hoe. Yeah, that's a hoe. How do you hoe it?
Right click. Oh, so young. So naive.
Can I plant it on sand?
No. Oh, that reminds me, though, I need to get sugarcane growing. Let's do that. Okay, and I need to go ahead and breed these sheep. Good. There's one more over here I can grab. But first, actually, I need to make another pickaxe. Mine broke. Oh, I don't have any sticks. Do you have any sticks?
Yeah.
I need sticks.
I come prepared.
Just 2 will be fine.
Sorry, I keep forgetting how to do the, like, the single...
Thank you. 2. Please.
Oh, hush. Don't mock me.
I'm not mocking you. I'm laughing.
Not nice. It's not nice to laugh at your wife.
No, but it comes with the territory. Wait, is that what I needed? Did I need a pickaxe? Oh, yeah, I did. All right, come here. Oh, yeah, I got wheat. Yeah, you want my wheat? Was there another sheep over here? Come on, sheepy. Come on, sheepy. 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 Come here. Come here. There you go.
Okay, this isn't the prettiest wheat farm in the world, but she'll do.
Come on. I got a friend for you in here. Oh no, they're not gonna. Oh, they're. I gotta do this differently so they get grass. Okay, yeah, here we go. Oh, yes, I had dirt.
Hello, sheepies. That's a lot of sheepies.
Mm-hmm. Why is that not placing? Back up. No. Get back in there. Get in there. There. I think grass will grow there now.
Is this the acacia?
Oh, goofy one. Yeah, like orange and gray. Orangey. It's my favorite tree. I love it. But specifically for the gray. The orange is okay. It's a fine highlight.
It's really pretty.
But the... Ooh, an apple. Good. But the gray of the wood by itself is amazing, right? So...
They grow it's weirdly.
Fun. Oh, good. Oh, I found pigs. Sweet. All right, well, we'll leave them there. They're fine for right now. Actually, I think we need... Oh, there's more over here. Aren't they carrots? We don't have any carrots. I think you breed them with carrots, don't you? You're the one who watched How to Thrive and Survive most recently.
Well, that was 1.0, and it was just...
All right, we are connected with the desert, so that's a good sign.
There's lots of pigs over here. This is going to be a good area.
Yeah, I found more. I'm up here on top
one,
of the hill.
One, two, three, four, five, six. I can see seven.
Because you realize this probably isn't where we're going to build, although this is a really nice area. This is really pretty. There's a mountain with a nice cove. If you're looking for me, you can follow my torches. Then when you get up to the top, I'll come find you if you want to come. I'm not going much further, though. Need to eat. Need to stop sprinting. Yeah, it looks like this is a desert, and bless you. And who knows? They probably didn't even hear you sneeze, because I'm sure I'd cut it out. Because I'm sure it was very loud.
It was, like, right into the microphone.
Okay. So I'm going to jump down. That's a steep jump. Okay. I might end up coming back around a different way.
These trees grow very oddly.
Desert bunny. I'm going to get some sand while I'm here.
Let's see, how much of this
do I
have?
Grass, or glass.
37. Let's get some more while I'm here. Might as well. Sun's still up. Got plenty of daylight.
Yeah, sun's... Well, it's starting to go down. I need to head back.
I'm not too far.
I am. Oh, good. Good. Cows? Good cows. Yes.
Okay.
We are good. So we're going to... this is good. So we will... I don't want to build... I kind of want to get on the move. So we may take up our beds and kill those sheep.
Get on the move. I like
because
this
if we got, we have to find the place where we want to build. Is that where you want to build?
I don't know yet.
Okay. Well, and that's the thing is we have options.
I mean, I like that it's
open.
But
you need to know your options because I found a plains, so we might find some horsies.
I like that it's
I found
open.
A
I
birch.
Like that there's
I found a forest.
Already lots of pigs, and there's lots of chances for wheat.
Well, we can lure the pigs over.
I know.
I can put them in a train.
Oh, there's a big hole underground.
All right, so I'm on my way back, hopefully before nightfall.
Oh, there's a cute little pond over here.
Mm-hmm. I think you'll like this forest area out here, maybe. This is pretty. This is a pretty area.
Like,
and we can build in multiple places, let's be honest.
I like this area because it's not like I'm falling. It's not like I'm like...
All right, I can no longer sprint. I am hurrying home.
Oh, yeah, I need to... How do you sprint?
Control. Oh, and I see a birch tree off in the distance over here, so that's cool. There's another area over there. Okay, I think I'm following the right coastline. I don't see any torches yet.
And I can't sleep till you sleep,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, no, Okay, I see it. I see our coast. I'm going to eat...
Oh, I see your torches. Me and you did go way far up.
Yeah. I'm going to eat a raw pig real quick. Raw pork. It might poison me, but I need food so I can sprint.
No. Well, this was, again, 1.0, I think. But you can eat raw pork. It just doesn't... It's not as effective.
Oh, I thought it would poison you. Oh, it's raw chicken that might poison you.
Raw chicken and raw beef.
That's right.
But not pork.
All right, now we can sleep.
Earlier. Oh, what's over there? What is that? What be that
direction?
In the where? Distance?
I don't know where you are. A village! A village, Emily!
I find it at first.